9 to 10 a year for 90 years. If you grow your assets at 9% a year after tax, your assets will double every 8 years. And if you're 25 and you're going to work to 65, that's 40 years. You have 5 8-year periods. Your money's going to double 5 times. So if you put in 100 haish today, in 8 years it'll be 200. In 16 years it'll be 400. In 24 years it'll be 800. In 32 years it'll be 1600. And in 40 years it'll be 3200 haish for every 100 you put in today. People do that, they're going to have a very good life and a very good retirement. So why doesn't everybody do it? Because it's not easy.
Nery bro, você é açucarado.